our neighbors came here in 2011, more than before that even. They started farming in this area, and then in 2012 we came for a visit, a two-week visit, and we liked what we saw, and then we started making plans, and then 2 years back, you know, 2.5 years back, we made the move. We acquired some land. It's about, at the moment I've got about 9 hectares, and I've got another about 11, 12 hectares that I can use until I've got the money to buy it from one of the neighbors. We will build a proper house. This is just a cabin, so we can stay somewhere while we are here. It's always better to be on your land. If something needs to be done, you're already there.
Yes, we miss the family and the friends, but they understand as well. My mother and my brother visited us last year, and they loved it as well, so they're thinking about coming here as well. So we miss the people, but we don't miss the circumstances, because it's much better here. It's much more peaceful, it's friendly, it's safe. So yeah.
This is my workshop. Some of the stuff I can carry outside. I brought this with me from South Africa here. Now, it would have cost me a fortune, and most of the stuff that I've got here, some of it is very specialized, and you don't get them in Georgia.
I can give you some lemonade as well. We usually go to the old market in Rustavi. There's a lady there, an Azerbaijani lady, and I buy all my vegetables from her if I cannot get it in Gardabani. So I buy it from her, and they are so friendly. Every time I go there, I buy a few things, and when I get home, I see this bunch of things that I didn't even pay for. So she's very friendly, and everybody that we meet is friendly. We cannot really complain about anybody. Okay, I've got running water. It's water that we get from the canal. We put it through the tank and then through filters. So we've got running water, and cold and hot water, because we've got the geyser in the bathroom that supplies the hot water. The spices that I want, that I use, some I get from South Africa. If people come here, I'll ask them, please bring me this. And others I buy it locally as well. I love the Swaneti salt and the Georgian salt. It's delicious. And yeah, we use what we can find locally. But I bake my own bread. We bake biscuits, and we make traditional South African food. We make as well.